हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल हाई पाइसिस वाटर साइन। दिस इज जुलाई मंथली रीडिंग। दिस इज जनरल, मे और मे नॉट रेजोनेट एवरीवन, सो टेक व्हाट रेजोनेट्स एंड लीव द रेस्ट। एनर्जी कुड बी वाइस वर्सा गाइस, सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन गाइस। दिस इज जनरल, इफ इट इज नॉट रेजोनेट डोंट फोर्स टू फिट इन। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन। Maybe the person involved in this connection could be Sagittarius. Under the deck, the Magician, Three of Pentacles, Knight of Wands, and the Tower. For some, maybe you are in separation with your person. For some, you are going through a lot right now, Pisces, but someone is coming to you. For some, it could be a past person. For some, it could be a new person, depending upon your situation. But this person coming towards you with a lot of passion. And for some it could be a past person and they're coming back for reconciliation. Maybe in past there is no equal give and take in this connection, there is no collaboration, but now they're coming back to work on this relationship. And you will be in the Magician energy near future. You will manifest whatever you want, Pisces. In July month you will be in Magician energy. Recent past, Eight of Swords, the Fool, and Eight of Cups. In recent past, you were feeling like you're feeling stuck. So you decided to walk away from this connection. Because there are a lot of issues going between you and your person. For some third party involved, for some family could be the issue. So maybe you want freedom from this connection. Maybe because you are feeling like stuck. And you don't want that energy. That's why maybe you decided to walk away. Eight of Cups. One person is walked away in this connection. According to me, it's you. And you want the full energy, living in the present moment and going with the flow. Then present, Ten of Cups, Knight of Cups, and the Moon. There are some issues between you and your person. Maybe trust issues. Maybe they are hiding something from you. For some, a brand new person is coming into your life with a lot of love and stability. So this person want family with you. For some it could be a past person, depending upon your situation. For some I am seeing here two persons, one could be past and another could be new, but someone is coming to offer stability and their love to you. Then future, Ace of Pentacles, Ten of Pentacles, and Temperance. Wow, patience is the key here, Pisces. You want to restore the balance within yourself. And there is financial stability is coming for you. You will more focusing on your career in near future. New opportunities in career, especially in finances wise, your money is very good. Ace of Pentacles with Ten of Pentacles. New opportunities, new career, and there will be financial stability too. So in relationship wise, there is new beginnings with someone. Maybe it could be past, it could be new. And the person involved in this connection could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, could be another Pisces, or Sagittarius, or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. So Pisces, let's see your person current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity what's going between you and your person. Page of Cups, the Moon again, and Death. Yeah, for some it was one type of ending between you and your person. There are some trust issues, endings. But they want to send some text message. They want to say apology to you. For some children's also involved in this connection. Yes. They did hurt you in past. Now they want to say apology to you. So let's see their current feelings and intentions, Pisces. They do love you. Wow. So if you're in separation, your person want reconciliation with you, they do love you. They want reconciliation. For some, you both are in long distance relationship, living in different cities, countries or states. For some third party involved in this connection, maybe between both of you, family could be the issue here, friends. And the Fool, yes, they want brand new beginnings with you, Pisces. Again, you were caught. I think there are some issues here, definitely. So let's see their intentions. But they really do love you. Four of Wands. For some, you both could be twin flames. Temperance again. Strong Sagittarius energy here. King of Pentacles. So your person really want to offer stability, but here at the same time, patience is the key. So maybe they're patiently waiting for opportunity for right time, but they want reconciliation with you. They want this celebration with you. That's why they are practicing patience. And King of Pentacles, they really want to offer stability. For some, your person is really abundant. Yes, see, King of Cups, they really want to offer their cup of love to you. And Seven of Wands, they won't give up on this connection. Yes, there are some obstacles in this relationship, but they won't give up on you. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed and outcome. Five of Pentacles. Maybe you treated them as an option in past, cold shouldering. They're feeling alone, but they want brand new beginnings with you. The Fool card. They want to begin with again from zero level. And the High Priestess, they started listening to their intuition and they're obsessed with you. The Devil is here. They are obsessed with you, Pisces. For some, maybe very few, this person could be toxic for you. King of Pentacles, you total focus on your career. Yes, I think you both missing each other a lot because Five of Pentacles. You both are on the same page, feeling alone, feeling neglected, and you both thinking about each other a lot, especially Pisces, you thinking about them a lot. So let's see, mutual. The Tower. Right now, you both are in separation and you both are in waiting mode. Yes, right now you both waiting for communication, and yes, definitely there will be some communication in near future. At the same time, you both are, I think you both feeling overburdened. Maybe your emotions are running high. At the same time, you both are working on yourselves. Also, there is love between you and your person. Yes, right now you both missing each other and waiting on each other, Pisces. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. You both are on the same page, Pisces. But here, patience is the key. Waiting game is going between you and your person. I want to be honest with you. Family issues. Here, family could be the issue. Maybe one person family is not accepting first person return. Soulmates. For some, you both could be soulmates. Stability is coming. I still love you. So the messages are, I want to be honest with you. Family issues, past person return, soulmate, stability is coming. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck. Work through your fears, new moon in Scorpio, Scorpio energy. So if you're having any fears, first you have to overcome it. That is the message. You have to work through your fears and prosperity lies ahead. New moon in Taurus, Taurus energy. So there is a lot of abundance is coming into your way in unexpected ways. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. थैंक यू।